When you take creatine, many biological changes begin to happen inside your body. Creatine is a popular supplement that has gained immense popularity among athletes, bodybuilders, and fitness enthusiasts. It is known for its ability to enhance physical performance, increase muscle strength, and improve exercise capacity. While the benefits of creatine are widely recognized, there are also some unusual side effects associated with its use. In this video, we will explore the amazing benefits and peculiar side effects of creatine, shedding light on its potential impact on the human body. These benefits of creatine. Number 1. Increased muscle strength and power. One of the most notable benefits of creatine is its ability to enhance muscle strength and power. Creatine works by increasing the production of adenosine triphosphate, ATP, which is the primary source of energy for muscle contractions. This leads to improved performance during high-intensity, short-duration activities like weightlifting and sprinting. Number 2. Enhanced exercise capacity. Creatine supplementation has been shown to enhance exercise capacity by increasing the body's phosphocreatine stores. Phosphocreatine is a crucial energy source used during intense physical activity. By replenishing these stores more rapidly, creatine allows athletes to train harder and longer, delaying fatigue and improving overall performance. Number 3. Increased muscle mass. Creatine has been found to promote muscle protein synthesis, which is the process that stimulates muscle growth. By increasing the water content within muscle cells, creatine creates a more favorable environment for protein synthesis, leading to an increase in muscle mass over time. Number 4. Improved brain function. Recent research suggests that creatine may have cognitive benefits as well. Studies have shown that creatine supplementation can enhance cognitive performance, particularly in tasks requiring short-term memory and processing speed. It is believed that creatine's positive impact on brain function is due to its role in energy metabolism and increased ATP availability in the brain. Other possible uses of creatine. Number 1. Water retention. One of the most commonly reported side effects of creatine supplementation is water retention. This occurs because creatine draws water into the muscle cells, causing them to appear fuller and potentially increasing body weight. While this can be a desired effect for athletes seeking a more muscular appearance, it may be perceived as a downside for those aiming to lose weight or maintain a lean physique. Number 2. Gastrointestinal distress. Some individuals may experience gastrointestinal issues, such as bloating, cramping, and diarrhea, when taking creatine supplements. These side effects are usually mild and transient, but they can be bothersome for some people. Staying well hydrated and splitting the creatine dosage throughout the day may help alleviate these symptoms. Number 3. Potential kidney stress. Although there is limited evidence linking creatine supplementation to kidney damage in healthy individuals, there have been concerns about its long-term impact on kidney function. It is important to note that these concerns are mainly speculative and have not been substantiated by substantial scientific research. However, individuals with pre-existing kidney conditions should consult a healthcare professional before using creatine. Number 4. Muscle cramps. While creatine is generally considered safe, some users have reported experiencing muscle cramps during supplementation. Although the exact cause is unclear, it is believed to be related to dehydration, especially when insufficient fluid intake accompanies creatine usage. Ensuring proper hydration and maintaining electrolyte balance can help minimize the occurrence of muscle cramps. Creatine supplementation offers numerous amazing benefits for athletes and fitness enthusiasts, including increased muscle strength, enhanced exercise capacity, and improved brain function. However, it is crucial to be aware of potential side effects, such as water retention, gastrointestinal distress, and the theoretical concern of kidney stress. As with any dietary supplement, it is recommended to consult with a healthcare professional before starting creatine supplementation, especially for individuals with pre-existing medical conditions. Overall, creatine remains a widely used and well-researched supplement with a strong safety profile. The reported side effects are generally mild and can often be managed or minimized through proper hydration and responsible dosage. It is important to follow recommended guidelines and avoid excessive or prolonged use of creatine without medical supervision. As with any supplement or lifestyle change, it is crucial to prioritize individual needs and goals. Creatine can be a valuable tool for individuals looking to enhance their athletic performance, increase muscle mass, or improve cognitive function. However, it is essential to remember that no supplement can replace a balanced diet, regular exercise, and an overall healthy lifestyle. In conclusion, creatine offers a range of amazing benefits, including increased muscle strength, enhanced exercise capacity, improved brain function, and potential muscle mass gains. While there are some unusual side effects associated with its use, these are typically manageable and do not outweigh the potential benefits for most individuals. As always, it is recommended to consult with a healthcare professional or a qualified sports nutritionist before starting any new dietary supplement regimen to ensure it aligns with your specific needs and health status.